Ready yourself. First, break my guard. And again. Remember, Marius, break my guard so you can strike. Once more. No, that's not it at all. Come on, break my guard. You know the moves. That's it. Now do it again, but this time strike me. Three times. One more time. Excellent swordplay. Ready yourself. You have only a brief window to make the move. Perfect. Now put your moves together. Combined attack. Flow, Marius, flow. Wait for the right moment and strike. Again! That's the way. Masterful!
It's a sad, but proud day. The day a son first beats his father. You may have mastered the sword, but never rush to meet the world with it drawn. Always come open-handed first. Walk with me, son.
I've heard rumors there is great unrest in Rome.
Yes, these are dangerous times we live in. This election could change everything. I'm giving this to you as your grandfather once gave it to me. When your time comes to command men of your own, think back on what I'm about to tell you. Legend says that Damocles was a great warrior. A revered leader in a vast army. During a massive battle, his cowardly commanders abandoned him. When the slain Damocles arrived in the underworld, Nemesis, the goddess of revenge, was enraged at how the brave hero had been treated. She allowed Damocles to return to the world as a vengeful spirit, a ghostly, black-armored centurion, who would hunt down and kill each of the generals who had wronged him. To this day, many commanders carry a dagger with the image of Damocles on the scabbard. This dagger reminds them to always look after their men or risk the Black Centurion returning from the dead to avenge their selfish mistakes.
Septima!
Barbarians!
Follow me!
You're thirsty.
No! I will kill every last one of you!
Speak to me!
Kill him!
What's going on? Are you all right?
Listen, they mean to kill us, Marius. We must get to the Senate House to save my people.
Just you and me.
Come on, Marius.
That way, there lies your destiny. Run.
Yeah!
Ryse is next, Marius.
Surrender or die!
I must see to my people here, Marius. You must get Placius in the amphitheater. Bring him to the forum.
We'll protect your father. Now go!
He's in the amphitheater! Move!
Rome belongs to the people. A city for the people. An empire!
Is getting bored!
Yeah.
Paris, this
Father.
Way! They're coming, Paris. They're hunting us.
Death to the invaders! Embrace your death!
This way, Marius. You'll have to go back and lower that bridge. Lower the bridge, Marius. Help me across.
Come on.
You must save Rome. Save it from... Save it from them.
You bastards! You murdering barbarian bastards!
I will do as you bid, Father. I will save Rome from them. I'll spill their blood.
I'm Commander Vitalian of the 14th. I fought with your father. If it's blood you want, I promise I will give you as much as you can handle. You were the second, aren't you?
Yes, sir.
Not anymore. Welcome to the 14th, lad.
Vitalian oversaw the completion of my training and made good on his promise. As part of the 14th, I'd soon have all the blood I could ever want.
The island of Britannia, that fetid lair at the edge of our empire, was home to the bastards that had slaughtered my family and led the very rebellion which had spewed onto the streets of Rome. My posting with the 14th would take us to these isles, where I would wreak my revenge, crushing this insurrection.